Gamba, TF, Gamba, TF, Gamba, TF, Gamba, TF, Gamba, TF, Gamba, TF, Gamba, TF,
Yeah, my
Gamba.
mic did that thing, yeah. I was playing the Roblox one. You want to do the Roblox one?
No.
Roblox surfing?
No.
Yeah.
I like normal.
I like normal.
Yeah, same.
Watch this.
Yo.
Cringe. Cringe.
Yo.
What? I'll put the music on a second. Oh! I had to go into it then. Bro, why? Bro! All I know to do here. You like this, and you get off of it early like this, and then you build up. There you go. Oh my fucking god, dude. Like this? Like that? Oh.
QCL smile.
Just annoying, just.
Oh, you're so hot.
Way to ruin it, dude.
Hey XQC, you should play the Gmod Backroom server. It has progressive levels unlike the shitty
Roblox
ones.
Your beat.
French. Cube men resident sleeper cube men resident sleeper cube
sick.
Men resident sleeper cube men.
Shut up.
Whoever's playing the fucking beat is a jackass.
TGG for life, dude.
Fuck, man. Bro, stop turning the fucking map, man. Who's doing this shit with the map, bro? Like, just let it play, bro.
Who's voting for this map?
Sniper!
Yo.
Yo.
Yeah. Dude, what the fuck is going on?
Admins, stop! Fuck, man. Bro, it's so boring.
Stop.
Stop. Yo.
Stop.
Why did I just get hopped?
Yo, who keeps changing the map?
Holy shit.
TF.
Obama.
Oh my god, so close. I fucked
it
at the end.
Press C, dude. The point you pick up your mouse every time. Bro, I've been surfing this whole time with that shit on my screen.
Guys, why do at the end I get hit like that? And why do at the end I fly off the realm, the ramp? Or lower.
Amumbus.
Fuck you, dude.
Dude, that last part is really hard.
Yeah, it's pretty difficult. Ah, yeah, lag is killing it as well, though. Oh my god, so close!
Yeah, I'm Radiant in, Surf.
Fuck, I said Radiant. Let's play Valorant.
That's Major Kappa. Wait, right click makes me jump! I think the faster you flick, the less thing you miss, right? I think the faster you flick with the ramp.
I almost did it. I almost had it, bro.
Look at this shit, dude. I was going too fast. See there? I was going too fast, literally too fast.
Dude, this is like computer skateboarding.
Yeah, I hit the glitch. Dude, what does that, chat? What does that?
Ten.
What does that? What does that, dude? It's a bug, man. Bro!
This is actually my rank up game.
Is this really?
Yo.
Alt F4.
F10 plus enter.
Bro, why do I keep hitting the lip? I'm literally hitting it. Like, it's making me jump.
Are you hitting the ramp, like, towards the top or the middle?
Like, by the end of it. By the end of it, I keep hitting it, and then it makes me jump.
I think there's, like, a little bump of it in it that makes you jump.
You gotta launch yourself up before the bump.
Look at that, it's fucking stupid as shit. It is so broken.
Hold me, hold me.
Jobba.
Oh! So close though.
Oh, I just realized what I was feeling. I didn't have my knife enabled.
That reminds me, I have to like buy a bunch of cases and open a bunch of skins.
I have my knife, it's like a very expensive cool knife, bro.
Oh, I see that.
Ooh, what knife you got?
It's a fire and ice Karambit.
That's actually
damn,
like
what's
awesome,
the
load
on that shit?
I just unboxed this
oh my God.
Tip knife gamma the other night.
Nice.
I've never opened anything over like $400 in this game.
Man, it's down bad.
Yeah.
I hate that bump on the second ramp. Literally hate it.
Oh my God! Is that, can you do that or not?
Oh, I almost had it. I almost had
me
it.
Me too.
I literally touched the thingy.
32 months to a bozo.
Guys, what are we thinking about that new case? Is it good or no?
It's pretty shitty.
Factory new?
Oh! I!
Nice, dude. Better be steady though, right?
Poe, he's just in it. Yeah, I was almost there. He's just in it.
Oh my God. I'm getting really good at the second part. The ramping up part.
I'm about to get it twisted on some club cases, no cap.
Oh, what do you mean? What do you mean twisted? What does that mean?
All right. I will get it absolutely
like when, you know,
twisted.
When you're twisted.
I will get it drenched right now.
What do I mean getting twisted? I don't know what that means.
Stop calling him. I'm by his team, dude.
What is this like skateboarder lingo? Like, what the fuck are you guys saying?
Yeah, I don't know. This is.
Bro, nobody's sniping.
I don't know, man. I was born in the 90s. It was popping.
Ew.
This is goofy Al lingo, dude.
Bro, I'm always so close. Teach me, man. I was like, right, man. Teach me, please.
If you didn't grow up on Tony Hawk's Pro Skater, I don't want to talk to you.
I did it! Yo, you see that shit? You saw that shit?
Yo, Lucario, that was sick.
Bro, I did some crazy shit.
Okay, but like...
There's a bump in the ramp, it's killing me. It's
technically Tony Hawk, just without
the
actual skateboard.
You launch yourself up to the left before the bump. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Yeah, hard flick yourself up to the left before
D-G-G.
The bump there. Yeah, there. And then use it again to get up. See what I'm saying? Do you see what I'm saying though?
Yeah.
Right, let's go.
Oh, I thought I could do it earlier. I thought I could redo the meta.
Alright boys, we're about to get a knife, right? Or gloves, whatever is in this case.
Does it show in the chat?
Nah, not good enough.
Bro, I played Scouts Knives for like literally 8 years, 6 years straight.
We did it. We unboxed it, dude. Gambling pays off, trust
movement
me.
Movement king.
Alto, no, 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 chat, top left, Buster, no, no, no,
I've actually hit this island like 30 times.
No,
no, no, no, no, chat, top left, Buster, no, no, no.
Fuck you, 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 fuck you.
Whoa.
Not cool.
What?
Wow. Shut the fuck up!
You're all snipers, literally.
That's out of pocket, dude.
Skipping your elo in a ramp base game.
Oh my god! Dodge my lots! It's okay, I'm coming back. Watch this.
So.
Izzy.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
I don't know how long I'll be up. I'm sorry. Been up for a minute.
I'm tired too, bro. I had such a long day. I got OP moved in.
Pog. Big pog.
That's wow, I was going fast.
Bro, I got an in-house developer, you feel me?
In-house. Pog. OP's pog.
No, please take my hand!
Oh, X, you're still streaming your desktop, bro. Or your thingy. So it could be lagging you.
Well, I played this game, this is called Dork Unit on Hexa. It paid $500,000 almost instantaneously and then it drained everything back to zero. Oh wait, I'm flicking
time
too hard.
Gotta get more speed.
Yeah, you just try to just go off the ramp. At least in Source, you just...
I was going 150 and I was going 1.2k.
I am. Like every time.
Maybe they had a little bit too, more than, I think.
Yeah, no, it was good though. You had 1400 units per second doing that compared
okay
to your flick, which would drop you to 800. Oh, close. You were 1200.
Am I supposed to exit at the top of the ramp?
No,
or
you're hogging up.
I flicked too hard again though.
You want to like flick very fast though.
Like break my mouse.
Wait, is this the bonus?
Oh! Which one?
It's
my
like
my gift? No, that's the mini bonus.
On a ramp.
No, no, no. This this map.
Oh my god! Hold my hand, lizard, you fucker!
Who's he talking to?
Yeah. I don't know, dude.
Oh,
it's kind of weird.
I like that though. You're cushioning.
Ten.
You know?
Yeah.
Ten.
You're surfing like it's butter.
Six.
You know? It's all about being smooth.
One.
Butter. Elegance. Flow like water.
Man, I was going fast, man.
Dude. It's rigged.
You guys want Post Malone?
Yo, what the fuck are you doing?
Yeah, shut up, bitch. Shut your dumbass, stupid ass up, bitch. I know you're a sniper, dude. How about you fucking alt F4, play something else, go to bed, pussy. Trying to come in here next, act tough? Shut your dumbass up, pussy.
Ow. Who would have thought that a young buck like you?
Who would have thought at you at the right thing? And...
Who asked?
What was that? You started speaking Sims, bro.
Started?
Meth guy, Giga Chad.
Oh my goodness!
Sanest surfer.
Wait, so what do you think about the Scantus demo? Like,
it's fun.
Did you jump?
Did I what?
Did you jump?
No.
Yeah, I wonder why you didn't jump, because you weren't fucking playing the game how it was meant to be played, motherfucker.
Yeah, motherfucking.
Hey guys, how's it going, man? How's it going, guys?
Yo, what's up, dude?
Yo.
I have done it, boys.
Good shit.
Move, you XQC in chat.
There's a guy who's just like, man, he has me muted, bro. Fuck.
I did it!
Boys, it's impossible. It's not rigged.
Wait, do I not win that?
You hit the 180. You gotta 180 and ride that bitch backwards.
Alright.
You know. Well, you don't have to actually physically, like...
Wait, what?
So you got, like, a Spotify?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, I'm a producer. What about it?
Alright, I'm gonna check it out.
My name is DJ Toenail.
DJ Toenail. Okay, I'm looking it up right now. Better not be lying, dude.
Wait, did we do the map entirely?
No. It's a teleport you. Like when you go under that island, it hits a trigger and then it just shows like the other part of the map. You just have to keep your speed. You just like fuck all the rest.
Did it do really bad there or not?
Yeah. Like you turning is fucked. But you got it though. Like you got the idea.
Why am I doing so bad now, dude? Can you stop? You done?
Holy.
Can you stop? Can you stop?
Please turn it off.
Amazing.
Why am I so bad?
Can you search the song?
How do you beat this purple part?
To drink a lot of G Fuel.
Guys, what did I do the first time and then I stopped?
Why are you strafing like that? Are you holding D? Once you gotta hold A and... Okay, yeah, there you go. Wait. This is the run. This is actually the fucking run.
Well, I it's the same mistake there. Wait, I don't do it right. Okay.
Primus.
Okay.
Yeah.
So you slide off the rail, and with A. And you go back with D, right?
Yeah. So when you're turning, right, on that curve, you gotta be like holding A, and then you move your mouse to the left, like straight from to the left. And then once it straightens out, then yeah, you're gonna be holding D, then start, you know. You got this shit.
Oh, I looked up DJ Toenail on Spotify.
Oh my god, I'm so unskilled. I'm so bad. I'm so unskilled.
Toenail clipping music EP. Not joking.
Are you turning your mouse before you're holding the movement key? I think that's what you're doing.
Actually, this kind of goes hard.
Oh my god, the back lip, like, fuck off, bruh.
What the fuck do you do in this?
Alright, clipping
this
my toenails and surfing. What's happening?
Oh my god, it's in me again.
Yo, I don't like the second part.
Me neither, I think it's kind of annoying.
Absolutely not.
Yo, I don't like
skip the map because I'm not good enough to do it.
It's a tier 2 map, it's a tier 2 map.
Skip the map because I'm not good enough to do it. Skip it.
Rock the RTV, boat. RTV. You are good enough. You could literally do anything you want to as long as you
I can't complete the map. We have to skip it.
And the hours in.
Yeah, but sometimes maps are fun though, and some aren't because of a challenge.
Yeah, but
it's a challenge though. This second part is like kind of like weird.
Yeah, but then once you do it, then it's like, damn, I did that shit. No.
Yeah, RTV. I can also shove something up my ass.
Shove a fucking whole glass of jelly beans up my
asshole.
Hey, can we pick an actual good map now?
Bag, not jar. Oh. Yeah.
Bro, this map makes me fucking depressed. Skip it, please. This is actually illness. Skip.
Just need one more vote.
Yeah, this is an L map.
Have you
served your boys?
Because it tries to like, bro, I literally just lost speed on the
name of this map is fucking gambling addiction. Fucking skip that shit right now, please. Fuck.
You know that second part where like it teleports you to the new spot? It tries to be seamless, yeah. But it actually lags you a little bit. It actually cuts your speed.
Oh wow, twisted.
All right, which ones are we voting for, boys?
Seven.
Nine, you know what I'm talking about?
Yeah. It might pick a mini ramp bug.
Actually, it doesn't matter.
Yeah, no, it tries to be seamless and skip to the next part without you realizing it, but it actually buggy.
For once, I had good speed and it fucking skips for no reason.
How does this map look even worse, man?
Who voted for this?
I'm going to fucking start punching some shit there.
No, they actually, I think they actually
hold this. $20,000 on a tabletop. Yeah.
What is this server?
Yeah.
What, why is there a vote? Why is there a vote?
Get an XTC server going.
What the fuck is this? Just hire someone. Just have a private surf server.
What the fuck is this?
Map for trash.
Help me, bro.
How the fuck did it get worse, dude?
$20,000 on a tabletop. I know it's Mappa.
Stop voting.
Okay, if this one more time, I will fucking get insanely furious and do unfucking holy things. Stop that right the fuck now, man.
Who can take a sunrise, sprinkle it with dew, cover it with chocolate and a miracle or two?
I did it again.
Dude, can we stop this?
Good.
I should stop trolling.
It's about
bro.
To change, bro.
Can we pick a fucking map?
Oh my god.
Have you guys surfed on Counter-Strike Source?
Source? Yeah, that's where I started.
No, it's actually like it's like
I think it's probably better.
It's the best, and I've been doing it like the past 2 days. I've been surfing for like 2 hours, like an hour and a half. On Source, and it just nothing beats it.
Did you ever see that TikTok about 50 getting shot?
No.
Oh, man, just got chatter.
But what?
Man, just got chatter.
You got shot 50 times.
Yeah, I mean, it goes like a bunch of times. Like, how many times? Like 10 times, something like that.
Like 12. Wait, 9 times? Damn. That's crazy.
How do you get shot 9 times and the fucking doctors and shit can patch it up all together without you losing all your blood and whatnot? How do they do that?
They just kept the bullets in them.
Well, I mean, there's a lot of like factors that go into that, right? Like where the impound wound like was.
Bro, even then, dude, even about
like,
anything.
Tourniquet, right? It's all about like. There's a lot of shit that goes into it though, right?
You left the bullet inside.
Bro, just pop a medical syringe and pop some bandages. Yeah, bro, just use the IFAC, maybe a grizzly.
Bro, is this gonna load in? I'm not loading in. Are you loading?
No. Ow.
Poke some holes. Bro, how can something just poke some holes? You have like a bunch of organs and a bunch of bullshit, even if it doesn't hit arteries. Bro, you do a random small cut on your arm and you start bleeding like fucking crazy. Imagine it pokes a hole through and through your fucking body, dude. You okay, dude? Why am I so jaded? Why do I get actually furious inside whenever I browse TikTok and I see the same format that two guys on TikTok and that is like weird like fake podcast going in and they're like, yeah, have you heard about this guy in 1994, right? Oh, nothing about that. Oh, yeah. So this guy in 1994,
random dudes,
and this happened to him. And then what happened is that like a bunch of things, and then the next year, this, and you're like, well, this is like, it's like a Reddit copy pasta. Like, what the fuck are you talking about, man?
Yo, are you?
What bothers you, the podcast or the story?
The story. I mean, what would it be in that podcast? I'm not being a gatekeeper. People do that all they want. What?
Post Malone is a massive Magic the Gathering fan.
You see what I,
those
you
are
see
the
I
classic chair slash table combo that? For car.
And I always let the other glitch.
Okay, bro, are you serious?
A blood transfusion machine that pumps blood in your body and cycles the same blood in and out. Real shit? Is that a real thing?
Wait, where are you? I joined your server.
Bro, what fucking server?
I think this is gonna crazy, bro.
Bro, what servers are you joining?
I wonder what's the server.
X.
What?
Top left.
What?
Not this guy.
Server IP.
So what?
This is funny. Isn't that how the last one went down? No, I can't even join. Snipers type faster than me.
I'm bricked up right now, boys.
Okay, snipers leave now. No. Snipers leave now.
Poke, join the server. Join the server. I'm playing Discord.
I don't get it. How is this map working? Oh. You have to mega flick this one.
Actual, like.
I can only connect to the server from a lobby.
What?
You can only connect to the server from a lobby.
No, you just put in a console.
Yeah, it doesn't work.
It does work. I just did it. I put down everything I love.
Barbie, then I can't join.
I'm fucking nuts at this video game.
I promise you, I did it.
Connect, space, and then just literally what I put.
Yeah. Wait, why? I fucking flipped off of it. Fuck me.
You tried again?
Three times. You may only connect to the server from a lobby.
What does that even mean? Are you in a lobby? Are you in a lobby?
I don't think so. Should I invite you to my lobby?
No. I think you're in a lobby and you shouldn't be in a lobby. Wasn't JDX on your lobby or some shit?
From this.
Huh?
JDXL, you broke my shit, bro.
Bro, I got fucking tapped by mute crossfire because of the
Hey, let's go!
Okay, then try
you guys are a bunch of fucking bitches, I'm just gonna say it.
Wait, that really doesn't work? No, who shot, bro? No.
What is holding space, you, bro?
Shut that garbage off.
Shut up, that song goes fucking hard.
What song? What song?
Happy Medicated, man.
Actually trash.
Is that Jesse's song?
Try that then.
Yo.
You've got the mic spammer muted, that's why.
Wait, me?
Is what you said?
So how's everybody doing? Going?
Vroom, vroom, vroom.
Okay, that's great.
Bro, I can't hold space bar, bro! 100%.
So how's everybody day going?
Oh, sorry.
It's E, not space bar, chat.
That's wonderful.
Bismillah.
That is great, thank you.
Yeah, mine's good too. Work? How about you, man?
Yeah. The actual good server. Not no bullshit. Not no bullshit. X is on, bro. X on some goofy off server, bro. I'm not even kidding.
X, get in here.
Really garbage.
The server's so sick.
X, get in the server, cuz.
Did that join you, his thing?
Either of them that I put in. Either.
Oh,
Bro. Bro. This is shite. Bro.
Okay, well, you want to do a different map?
This
map
is shite.
This map is literally less than 30 seconds long.
Love tunnel. Let's try love tunnel.
Yeah, I mean, yeah, we love tunnel.
Yeah, this is fucking... Bro, these ramps are fucking weird.
The ending, though, the ending is just that black rectangle.
Actually shite! Rectangle.
Oh my god, that was so loud. Yeah, this dude, it has the things where it changes color, it can stop your fucking surf. You know what I'm saying?
No.
You just gotta hit that black rectangle X and you're done. That's it, to your right. Just land on it, yeah.
Who's the man?
Keep going. Wait, did it work? There you go.
Bro, is this?
Wait, is that kid on Overwatch? Is that him? Is that his map? KZ?
No, it's this is the name of the server.
No.
You want to do the new map?
Yes.
Alright,
RT. This setup makes me feel like I'm at the indoor skate park. Yeah, literally, it gives me the indoor skate park vibes. No chat. And if it's at the top of the ramp or whatever, and then you pay up top,
no.
And then you start walking down, you see all the skaters or whatever the fuck, and you come in. Yeah, it is. Give me that vibe.
No.
Also...
Brother, what?
Well, I mean, if you guys want to see, I mean, you can type exclamation point hide for more concentration. But if you like seeing other people surfing, then...
Oh, wow, we clap, man!
Oh.
Cringe!
Oh.
Cringe!
Oh. It was a bunch of fucking pussy!
Dude, that was so loud, it went in my fucking... Oh, fuck.
What the fuck?
What?!
This is RTV.
Just kick that motherfucker, dude.
Jesus Christ, bro.
Cool.
Why
sick.
Cannot we have anything good? Why can't we have anything that is remarkable?
Way too dying.
Quietest force and viewer. Most chill force and viewer.
I got my game fucking crashed. I'm a flip.
Daddy cool. Oh, how not to do. Guys, I'm out of ideas. I'm out of ideas.
What? So what's your idea?
I don't know.
Well, if Jesse was here, we'd do the video.
Because I cannot do RP if people are not there for it yet.